In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add Strikethrough in Google Sheets. Let's say you're done with some of your data, and you want to add a Strikethrough in your text. Here's how to do it. There are three ways, and here's the first one. Let's select our text or cell. Go to your keyboard and press the keys Alt, Shift, and 5, or if you're a Mac user, that's Option, Shift, and 5. Go ahead and press those, and we've added a Strikethrough in this cell. Let's try the other method. Select your cell or text. Go to Format, select Text, and at the right bottom, you'll see Strikethrough with the same keys that we've just pressed. Click on that, and there you go. And the last method, select your text. Go to the toolbar, and you'll see this icon right here, which is the Strikethrough icon. Click on that, and there you go. You can do this with multiple cells or text. Again, you can go to your keyboard, press the keys Alt-Shift-5 or Option-Shift-5. And you've added a Strikethrough. One more time with the last method. Select your cells or text. Click the Strikethrough icon, and that's how to add Strikethrough in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one!